News from the Argus. Dated March 1, 2021. Coronavirus protests, Louise Creffield from Brighton charged. Two women have been charged in connection with their alleged roles in organizing protests against coronavirus restrictions. Louise Creffield, from Brighton, and Kay Allison Shemirani, from Uckfield, were arrested by the Metropolitan Police. They stand accused with three others, including the brother of former Labour Party leader Jeremy Corbyn, Piers Corbyn. Police say the two women were both involved in the holding of a gathering of more than 30 people, and participated in a gathering of more than 30 people during demonstrations in London last year. It is claimed both women were in breach of the Health Protection, Coronavirus, Regulations 2020. In particular, it is alleged that during an emergency period in England, they participated in a gathering of more than 30 people on land in a public outdoor place, and that she either held or was involved in holding a gathering of more than 30 people. Creffield, 34, of Reading Road, Brighton, faces 8 charges, including her alleged role in holding and participating in gatherings at Trafalgar Square in London on August 29 and September 26. The charges also include protests held at Westminster on October 24 and November 28. Kay Allison Shemirani, 55, of Timberley Gardens, Uckfield, faces 6 charges relating to holding and participating in a gathering of more than 30 people at Trafalgar Square on August 29 and September 19, and at Whitehall in Westminster on September 5. The other 3 people charged were Piers Corbyn, 73, of East Street, Walworth, London, Fiona Hine, 35, of Arabella Road, Putney, and Vincent Dunmell, 54, of Clarendon Green, Orpington. The Metropolitan Police said, 5 people have been charged with a number of offences following breaches of the coronavirus regulations. The dates of the breaches range from August 29, 2020 to December 31, 2020 at numerous locations within London. The force said all 5 will appear before Westminster Magistrates Court on May 20.